Hi guys, it's Sophie. So I'm going to be filming a Friday Reads, currently reading video today. I have a sleeping foster on my lap, which is why I'm like staring down. She's really cute. I'm going to chat about what I'm reading this weekend. The main reason I wanted to do this is because I've been pre-filming quite a lot and uploading stuff, and then uploading it like weeks later, and I just really fancied having like a chat like a chat where I film, upload and then response, just because it's been a while since I've done that, because I'm so ahead of myself in my videos. So I've got a little pile of things that I'm going to be reading. It's not this pile. Don't get excited, it's not this pile. So the first book that I'm going to have a go at is Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde by Robert Louis Stevenson. It's also got The Bottle Imp in it, which I think is a separate short story. It seems to be from the way that the book's kind of formatted. But yeah, it's like 100 pages long, so I'm hoping I can pop this one in at some stage, we'll see. Yeah, I hope you enjoy it. It's one of those things that I kind of feel like I am obliged to read it. But yeah, I know it's kind of the most famous book about kind of split personalities. But I don't really know much more than that, other than it's kind of gothic and creepy. And the next one that I'm probably just gonna like dip in and out of is Out of the Deep, Another Supernatural Tales by Walter de la Mare. These are just creepy short stories, all kind of English short stories and set mostly in the countryside. So I thought it would be quite nice just to read one or two, just like with dinner or whatever. And yeah, just kind of see what I think of those. So both of those are just kind of like fairly chill ones. The one I'm going to be reading most of, I hope, is My Absolute Darling by Gabriel Tallent. I've been really excited for this one, and I thought it'd be nice to like give myself this one and just read it and just be happy about everything. So yeah, I'm going to be reading this one for the majority of the weekend, I expect. But we'll see. I've got a little bit of a busy weekend this weekend, so I don't know that I'm necessarily going to finish all of those. My plan is just to kind of pop in some sort of short stories every now and again, and kind of just work my way through them, because I think they should be really nice and really fun, and I want to keep the creepy feeling up. Okay, so that is everything I'm reading this weekend. I hope that you guys have a good weekend planned and that you're looking forward to having a bit of time off, if you do have time off. If you don't, I'm sorry, good luck at work. But yeah, I'll chat to you guys soon. Let me know what you're reading in the comments down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.